I am glam fetty, and I am happy that Joe Biden won the election.